And if you could use 95 to 99% of your mental capacity, then you would be a reflection of God Himself. Yes. This is why we as Muslims can wear the names or the attributes of God, because we are born to reflect Him.
Yes.
The beneficent.
Yes.
The merciful.
Yes, sir.
Rabb, the Lord, the nourisher, the sustainer, the evolver. We all have that power to bring a thing into existence and nurture it until it reaches perfection. God made us like Himself. You got the power of life and the power of death.